My name is Daniel Carter. I am 16 years old and I own a collection of 34 animals. I'd estimate that every day I spend between, 5 minutes and 3 hours caring for my animals. It takes up a good chunk of time, but I mean, it's not like it envelops my life or anything.
I've known Daniel Carter since around the 8th grade. We made friends around the beginning of the year, and at that time he was very invested in otters. And that's something that seems to, pulled away from around freshman year. But around that time, he also had a growing interest in reptiles. And as he says, he's always had an interest in reptiles, but it's kind of gotten to a point where he's in ownership of many reptiles.
So I've known Daniel since the 3rd grade, but we never really became close until about 8th or 9th grade. And, I'm really worried about him. He spends like 2 hours just misting his animals. Just misting them. He plays with roaches and brings them to school. And he's got this unhealthy obsession with his skink. Like, it's not right. And I'm really worried, and I don't know how much longer he's gonna go on like this. It's destroying his life. Sorry, it's so hard to witness.
Daniel, we're here because we care about you.
What do you mean?
We know what's been going on, Daniel. You're addicted to your animals.
Okay, listen. It's been weird the last few months, I know, and it must be hard trying to understand from an outside perspective, but I don't have a problem, okay?
Yes, you do. Have you seen how it's been hurting you? Your hair is disheveled. You're breaking this family apart, Daniel, and I can't stand for it anymore.
I'm leaving.
Do I think the intervention has helped? I honestly don't know. I feel like he's gone off the deep end, you know? And it breaks my heart every day to see him like that. And he won't accept help.
Okay, so this weekend, I went to Arlington, and I kind of got 8 more animals. This is one of my new gold dust day geckos, and this is the big male. Hang on, I got some cockroaches, but you might not like those. So here's the baby turtle. Her name is Gladys.
What? Daniel got new animals? Come on. So, in conclusion, wounds heal, and lessons, they last a lifetime.
Daniel will probably flinch at the sight of a reptile at this point, which I think is a good thing.
You're in the comfort here. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves.
Did you hear about the animals?